This is a diagrammatic presentation by one of the students on the Higher Diploma in Further Education 2014, representing the course through the various modules, from induction through philosophy, through history, through curriculum development and assessment, teaching practice, counselling and reflective practice. It represents the activities, the tutors and the students.